Hello and welcome back to the Beast Inside Achievement Hunt. Today we're on chapter 8 and hopefully be able to finish this. Finish this in this episode. There's nothing I need to collect in chapter 8, so it's just going to be a run through. What? Did I not hit the loading? No, okay. I apparently didn't hit the loading zone in the first one. Shame. Should've been paying attention though. I didn't waste enough time.
To run. If he so much as touches me, I'll freeze to death. Hit him there, all be over.
All right, chapter 9. Two things, police report and old police report, both inside the sheriff's car. And my notes are sheriff's car, and automatically given when you meet Emma. Now, I don't think there's any more anomalies for me to hit, so I should have gotten that one at least. I don't know, we'll have to see. I mean, I did a glitchless run, so I definitely should have hit all anomalies. I played the run before. I played the game all the way through before trying to run it. So, unless there's one that's just hidden somewhere, which I really don't think so. I almost missed that one. I wasn't looking. Missed this jump in a really long time either. Silly.
How far am I going? Emma's alone at home. I must get back to her as fast as I can.
Really? Huh? Not that it's faster in any way, anyway.
left my wife alone and there's a maniac on the prowl. I just hope she's all right.
I miss the maniac.
Emma!
Maybe there's more anomalies in beast mode. Maybe that's why I'm missing them. Or don't have it.
Emma. Emma's on edge. She needs to calm down. I better check what the sheriff was up to. Luckily, Emma has car keys. Where did he get that from? An uncle from the KGB?
Oh, I hit her message there.
What's this?
But I got all messages for Nicholas now.
Another secret. A hidden room in our house. I have to check it out. That fucker could have even been there when we moved in. Too bad I didn't know about it before.
Okay, so just make sure I examine everything.
This is it. I just need to place the disc in the opening, just like in the picture. That number sequence isn't random. Bingo. That was well thought out, Nicholas. Now I'll just put the apple in the right place. Hidden in our house. I've got to check that out.
What? I mean, no, you could put that out.
What was that cursed place? What do all those words and symbols mean? What's that? Someone's at the door.
Alright, so that's all notes done. Chapter 10, Broken Rosemary inside Maria's house. How do I get inside Maria's house? Oops. Okay, to do that, I have to do the old skip.
It's him. My father. What secret of the hides?
It's fine.
Hide? At night. But what? And where? I don't get it. What does it have to do with the missing people and the accident? I must talk to that woman. Especially since the detective couldn't write down her testimony. It's been 10 years. I hope she's still alive.
Miss the sprint. It's fine. Go the old way. Go the old way. Okay. Kid him. Missed the jump, that's fine. That's pretty good. Not that that's the hard part. No. Screw it. Pick the backup. Same. I'm really glad we found a new skip in this level. Skip all of this. It's pretty much the whole level, actually. It's wonderful. Didn't I get it? whatever. Faster RTA, do not skip this.
No one has lived here for years. The woman claims she knew our family's dark secret.
I don't think reloading here was ever faster.
Maybe there's something left.
It might have actually slowed it down.
Anything. I'll search the place while I'm here.
You! How dare you come here!
Some kind of written record. Maria might have left notes about the events from the past. I just need to make sure she doesn't see me.
The rosary. Stop examining. Good.
Damn. The door's locked. I This must be the last note. Time to leave. This isn't just an abandoned house. Something terrible has happened here. I can feel it. The evil... She won't rest until she kills me. I must get out of here as fast as I can. It's you.
All right.
Wait! Stop! You hear me? If it wasn't my father, then who? And why did he do it? Who is he? Why did he kidnap and murder? What does it have to do with me and my family?
Nothing in chapter 11. There is in chapter 12.
Son of a bitch! I never thought he would do something like that. It's not just the keys and the messages. He wants to get rid of me. Emma, she stayed at home and he's there with her. The house, Emma. Just a little more. I can do it. I have to. What's going on? Where is it coming from? Emma? Emma, are you here? The traces are leading to the basement. Where did he drag her? Our basement? Why? They went this way. He knows this house better than I do.
Chapter 11's complete. Okay, now chapter 12. Two things on the table near window in your father's working room. Same room in the closet next to your working table. Wait, so in the closets or in the study. Okay. Can do.
Who are you? You won't deceive me anymore. We end this today.
Did not think I was going to make that. No, just to show you something fun. This entire mansion inn is suggestive. You can just go right through it. and get caught in all these little rooms. The exit to this level is right there, but it won't load. That's always fun. I can go all the way around. Look at the caves back here. Yeah. Pretty fun. Gotta be careful on these corners not to get stuck in the wall. Yeah, really easy to get out of bounds in this level, just haven't found a good use for it yet.
How is that possible? What's happening to me? Judge Norton.
I've told you time and time again, you snot, you can't come in here! This is a job for grown men. They go deep underground, drilling and sweating away in the dark to extract the ore from the earth. You only get in their way.
I'm gonna do the climb instead of
why
running
does
around.
It all come back to me?
It does say sometime if you can get it, but it's pretty difficult, so we normally don't, but... If you do that smoothly, it saves a good bit of time. I don't know about a good bit, probably like 5 seconds. I might have to start implementing it into my actual runs.
Do you really want to sit in the dark? Do you like breaking rules?
Forgive me, Father. It won't happen again.
Where to now? Up.
Hidden message. And then a dancing figurine. No secrets and Gonzo's journalist. Well, I think I have found everything, but I'm gonna find these dancing figurines. Just to be quite sure. Same room in the closet next to your father's working table. Use closet pretty loosely, but sure. Alright. That's everything. Alright.
I'll go crazy if you don't let me out. I'm sorry. Don't be sorry.
Now just do a quick finish of the game. Jump on this kid's head.
What? Who's there? We have to help each other. The whole world is against people like us. It's all my fault. No, it's not. It's their fault. And they will pay. Your old man and the others. No, no, no. We cannot think that way. We can do anything. Ever since he said you ruined his life, since he started to lock you up in here, I deserved it. He cheated on her. Did you know? And he didn't want her to have you, the most respected son of a bitch in Blackstone. Stop it. You're confusing me. It's time for revenge. First, I will fuck up the mine. What do you say? I know where the old man keeps the dynamite boxes.
This way. This is my chance.
You fucking brat.
Father, I...
This one does save time.
Back.
Oh.
Okay. Just wanted to do some more practice here. Easy peasy. I love this little hopeful sound of music in the back here. My favorite in the game. Alright. It gave me some achievements there. When I finish, I don't know if they show up on the recording or not. If not, I have to figure out why and try to get that fixed. But, I got some achievements, so I'm going to check what I need left, but we're not going to go through Chapter 13. It's just a walking simulator. There's no skips or anything that we've... Oh, no. I'm sorry. I do need the other ending. I remember. So we're doing the long ending. If I can remember how to do it. So we're gonna go do that.
Adam! Emma! Adam! Emma, are you here? I must have lost my mind.
I really wish we could just skip all this somehow. The stupid long cutscene.
Is it real? Or is it just my imagination? I'm hearing things that don't exist. Just like, there's no coming back.
Yes, the key from the beginning fits. Alright, the no skip cutscene. Here we go. I'm gonna mute it while I look at other things. Like achievements. Collected all notes, find all hidden messages. There are still 4 hidden ones that I do not have. 3 hidden ones that I do not have. What could they be? One's an ending.
Why did you do it?
So I'll get one of them here with an ending.
Your eyes, and then you saw father's reflection in every human being, a world full of beasts in human disguises. No one was innocent. consciences like a cancer. And who do you think you are to decide if they deserve to die? They certainly didn't deserve to live. They...
I don't
just
know.
Think about it. Your father's partner, that old crook, desperate to get rid of us. The detective, a vulture feeding on the tragedy of commoners.
I don't know, I'll check it out, see what I have missing.
Who wished everyone all the worst, and last but not least,
oh well.
A judge, a grafter, and a regular scoundrel. Mm. I've seen worse. Right, your father, a true role model for that small community. I know they were not good people, but what you did to them... I protected us, don't you see? I saved your life. Or maybe you're just a bloodthirsty sadist who looks for guilt in others in order to blot out your own. You know where you would be if it wasn't for me? In that fucking darkness. The old man would be pissing in your grave, and all of fucking Blackstone would still be full of human vermin. Maybe. But that's not an excuse. I don't need one. The choice is simple. You let the vermin spread, and they will take over the world, or you wipe them out, protecting the righteous few. They will call
I need
you lunatic. So what?
Machete.
Must be another way.
Kill the doctor.
What? You'll wash your hands of it all? You'll hide from humanity in a fucking cave? You'll fall back into madness like the last time? You'll tell the doctors you don't remember anything? Really? If you get rid of me, they'll squash you like a bug. You think you can just snap your fingers and I'll be gone? You will be gone because you depend on me. Your actions were treacherous. You ruined my life and I can't change that. So you'll become another victim. Hopefully the last one.
Okay. Now for a really more long cutscenes.
What happened? Why am I in a hospital?
Every day the same question. Which is reason enough to keep you here, isn't it? Not to mention all the rest.
My wife, Emma, she...
We're talking about you. Please, focus.
Emma and I... We're expecting a baby, and some people are trying to...
So far, your theories have not been confirmed.
Theories? What theories?
Concerning what happened in Blackstone, what happened to your wife, and what they have done.
But I was there. They took photos of us, planted bugs.
I've been asking you for months, but I'll ask you one more time. Who are they? Am I one of them?
Months. Did they tell you to brainwash me? They. Soviets. Ruskies. Commies. Call them whatever you fucking want. There's a fucking war going on.
Who in the service has talked to you? Maybe we could...
Wait a minute. Who pays you, motherfucker? GRU? KGB?
Maybe this will refresh your memory.
I've talked to David. We've got Soviet agents in our ranks. Anyone could be a spy. Even a close friend or a family member.
So?
Shh. Maybe all that you told me was a lie. KGB called those women sparrows. They seduced Americans in order to relay information to the Soviet intelligence. Was I really so blinded by love? She won't admit it, but she won't fool me anymore. I'll do what I have to do.
You forged a recording! What have you done to my wife? Tell me, you phony! Who are you really?
It's not you asking these questions. It's your illness. Your persecutory delusions make you question everything around you. Try to calm down and answer for yourself. Who are you? Adam or Nicholas, like you said the last time? Who am I talking to right now?
Are you crazy? I know I had KGB on my heels. I've destroyed your relays. This isn't a fucking hospital. You want to get hold of the information I've got. That's all you care about.
Nurse, the patient's condition's got worse again. Let's apply 400 volts.
Oh.
Well, she's a sparrow, so whatever. I don't trust her.
Do you?
Emma worked for the Soviets, and she had to pay for it. Now it's your turn.
Adam! Adam is gone.
Ooh. Spooky. Alright. And there, got another achievement. So there's two left that I need to figure out how to, or what they are. And hopefully I don't have to do an entire run to do them. But we'll see. Anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. I'll let this cutscene play out. And we'll see what's next.
This war is over. But there will be others.
The end? Question mark? Yeah, there it is. Alright, thanks for watching.